So, here's what's going on. Move your knee. So I built these.
It's bunk like beds. A bragging rights video.
No, it's not a bragging rights video. I built these bunk beds. They're like homemade futons with these little bunks up here that only tiny people can sleep in. Fortunately, we have a lot of tiny people with us. And I built it with garage rollers on it. So this actually unhooks here. And then the whole thing slides out and it folds out into a bed, right? Now, the only problem we're having is we bought these mattresses because we found the wood was rather hard on your posterior. So we bought these nice futon mattresses to go on it. The only problem is over time, and if you move a lot, they have a tendency to
move a lot.
Do that. So I am making some brackets in attempt to keep them like that. Like that. So usually when I build things, I have a rough idea of what I'm doing, and then I just make up the rest as I go.
First things first, so, I'm a craftsman.
That's what we're doing today.
It's my passion. And I'm the greatest in the business. Want referrals, yo? My clientele will bear you witness.
Right.
I can your door jam sticks.
Huh?
There is nothing in the world I can't fix.
Yeah.
I do tiles, I do stone, I do bricks. Call me, I'll come rushing over with my bag of tricks.
Bag of tricks.
Where you going? Your disposal is rusted.
Rusted.
Termite problem making you disgusted.
Yuck.
When your front window is busted. Just one name that's always trusted.
I'm so handy. You already know I'll fix your plumbing when your toilets overflow. I'm so handy. But bring your up to code when your dishwasher's about to explode.
Now let me glue that, and screw that. Any random chore you got, well, I can do that, or maybe I'll just rewire your house for fun. I got 99 problems, but a switch ain't one.
I'm so handy. Everyone said so. I'll crowd your bathroom, resurface your patio. I'm so handy. I'm the guy to know when your leaf blower doesn't blow. Patch the drywall, clean your gutters and mow the lawn. Make that phone call.
Here in the video, I make a lot of this stuff that I go, so if it doesn't fit.
Lonely town.
No, I must have blown out of that can.
Do you hear the phone when I call? Do you hear the thud when I'm?
I usually like to work with Kendra serenading me.
I figured it's nice background music.
Still rocking my Skriva. Got the whole world thinking I'm a MacGyver. Your heating bills are shocking. I can solve that with some duct tape and some caulking. Your house is a disaster, huh? Need a guy who's a master with a plaster, huh? Let me be your stripper. Taking off lacquer, no one does it quicker.
What's great about this is now I can just stand it up in the dirt. I don't know why you'd want to do that, but you can.
I don't know. It's just like you probably feel powerful.
Great. I mean,
that you could do that.
There it is. Stands up in the dirt.
That's amazing.
And then look, you just put the next one on top. Done.
Sweet.
What, magic.
Do we already know what you're building?
I explained it to them a couple times, but a lot of times the problem is I don't even know what I'm building till I build it, so. Because it has to match the rest of the bed. And a secret about doing carpentry is a dark stain covers a lot of sin.
That's quite an analogy there. So we probably shouldn't try to adapt that to real life.
So when you sin, find something dark and even blacker to cover it up with.
But eventually you get to a point where you can't cover up enough black. There's not enough black.
No, eventually.
Yeah, and so then you have to finally come clean. And in that case, you should refer to our clean video, right?
Yes.
Call this pro. I'm in the phone book and say I'm like.
still sittable.
Take a picture.